Woman's necklace, made of Baltic amber. Incredible craftsmanship. It must have belonged to a noblewoman.
God is testing me. I've scavenged weapons and tools enough to survive. The Khan once demanded I learn to draw a bow and fight like one of his soldiers, and I am grateful for that. He gave me his own arrows, made for punching holes in armor. The ice around me provides all I need to drink, but it runs red with blood. The Prophet's army now patrols a dead city. These are not the soldiers who first met us at the city gates. They've been changed somehow. Among them, I can see a man that I myself killed in the battle. The old legends say that those who looked upon the divine source relinquished their very souls to it, attaining immortality. If this is true, I will surely perish here, buried with the secret I was sent to find.
There's been some structural damage. Battle certainly took its toll. But most of the city is still standing.
Thank you. Looks at this avance!
Souls is through that gate. Just need to find another trebuchet.
Time, Lara. You must reach the source before them.
There's nothing more you can do. Get somewhere safe.
Not a chance. You need us as much as we need you. We survive together or we die alone. Now go.
Yeah!
Something's in the way. Got to be a way to clear it.
Not strong enough.
Thank you. worked. Now to take out that gate. Just one more shot. Buried in the ice before they can invade the main city. This should balance the arm. Ha! not holding water.
Got to take them out. Just have to aim this thing.